New tonight, a great event raising money to improve the lives of those with epilepsy. Eyewitness News at the Crystal Tea Room in Center City for the Epilepsy Foundation of Eastern Pennsylvania's 11th annual Mardi Gras Gala. The black tie event featured a French Creole sit-down dinner, dancing, entertainment, and of course, a Mardi Gras theme.